I register kind of communication trainer. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Today is April 5th, Thursday. This is my English video diary. Today I am now standing in front of Gyotoku Station Tose Line. This is a memorial stones of the memorial park of Gyotoku Station. Thank you very much. Always listen to my video diary. Today's topics, as a rule of me, I will speak out one key point in communication. Today's topics is how to make other people understood in English. Of course, in Japanese, most important is two aspects should be completed. One aspect is logically talking. And emotionally talking. The two phases of logical and emotional is very important, necessary two aspects. Without logical, without emotional, a communication or a presentation will be failed in. A person sometimes asks to me as a trainer of communication, Takano-sensei, would you tell me how to make other people understood well? I cannot make other people understood in English. Such a time, I will ask them, before talking in English, please speak in Japanese logically and emotionally. A person who will do it emotionally and logically, such a person, even in Japanese, even in English, they could make other people understood. A person who cannot make other people understood in English, both English and Japanese, contents, not only contents, the speaking pattern should be completed logically and emotionally. That is a very, very important point. Not pronunciation or intonation. Most important is logically talking, emotionally talking. And then, we Japanese, we shouldn't imitate Queen's English or King's English, because the Japanese are not different from our tongue. Our tongue is not same style of Anglo-Saxon, Indo-European tribes. So I think I recommend all Japanese people, when they speak in English, to please speak in Japanese English. It's no problem. If a content is complete, and if we speak in English logically and emotionally, and balance is very important. If such a pattern, such a content will be composed well, whole communication or presentation will be succeeded. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye bye!